Isabel Hernandez. I am the Surf Group Facilitator at PPA's Aventura office.
Hello, my name is Alexis Fitting, and I am the Group Facilitator at South Miami PPA.
Hello, everyone. My name is Deanna Acevedo. I'm a Group Facilitator at our Weston location.
Our Surf Group programs are an opportunity for a small group of children and teens to come together and explore how we can communicate effectively and to better understand and respond to the people that we're interacting with. Children with social challenges have had many negative experiences interacting with other than making friends. Our goal is to increase the incidence of positive social experience. Through incidental teaching, we utilize evidence-based practices such as social thinking, applied behavior analysis, relationship development intervention, social modeling, and cognitive behavior therapy. We combine these strategies with fun activities to increase awareness of others and themselves while providing them with techniques to make adjustments in their responses and behaviors in order to obtain a more positive outcome.
Not only are we thinking about how to negotiate a conversation or an interaction, but we're also trying to figure out what others might be thinking and feeling in order to respond to that more appropriately. We do this in a very natural and formal play-based environment, similar to what we would experience or see during a play date, whether in person or online these days. As facilitators, we're there to guide and encourage the groups to use appropriate social skills by sharing conversations, listening to others, interpreting behaviors, body language, and emotions of others and self to promote better social interactions.
One important component of our group is what we call goodness of fit. We want to make sure each child is placed in a group that fits their needs, but also challenges them appropriately. Groups are not based on any specific diagnosis, but rather based on their age, the goals of the child, and where we see them able to most effectively and successfully work towards mastery of those goals. This is why our initial consultation is so important. We get to meet your child, discuss goals collaboratively, and determine the group that is the best fit for your child.